So antibiotics are a miracle of modern medicine. They are, however, a shared resource, and it's something that we as a society have to take care of together. If we don't use them responsibly, they start to become less effective and we get something called antimicrobial resistance. That could really put a lot of things in jeopardy for us in terms of surgery or being able to give someone chemotherapy or to transplant an organ. And that's where our diagnostics come in to help us quickly identify what that antimicrobial resistance is so that we can get you on the right prescription as quickly as possible.
bioMérieux is a world leader in the field of in vitro diagnostics. We provide a suite of microbiology solutions for the detection, diagnosis, screening, and surveillance of infectious diseases.
Antibiograms are a unique tool. It is a tool that helps inform us of what antibiotics to use, what's in our toolbox, and what's most appropriate in our patient population. Through our partnership with SAS, we produce an antibiogram that we use with our customers that allow them to get down to that patient that's sitting in front of them. This is a 65-year-old female with a UTI, and what would I want to use for that patient? And it's based on their hospital's data up to the current date for patients that fit those parameters. And so these new insights are really changing the way people think, you know, what could I do with my data?
Clarion is an incredible partnership that bioMérieux has established with SAS.
We set out to really do this from a perspective where we could excel in our realm of expertise, which is the diagnostic side, the stewardship side. Partnering with SAS, knowing that best of breed technology from a visualization perspective, from an AI, from an analytical perspective, bringing those together to deliver, you know, visual analytics to a customer to begin to put into perspective the voluminous amounts of data that they create on a daily basis, and some of which they don't really have visibility to at, you know, in today's state.
During COVID-19, we had some lab managers we were working with that were spending half their day collecting data, and it was from multiple sites, multiple instruments, as we all fought through the supply chain issues and people started using multiple platforms. And with Clarion, we were able to aggregate that data quickly so that they could report that up and move on. And we were able to automate those processes for several labs during COVID-19, and that really gave those clinicians back their time to do the things they needed to do to focus on patient care.
I'm confident that we are providing our customers with insights on a routine basis that they wouldn't have been able to capture before. And again, just really helps our customers do what they do best, which is treat patients.